Welcome back, guys, to Stardew Valley, where I am not brilliant, but I'm getting there. It's going to be cloudy, okay, but it's not going to rain. Was there anything else there we needed? Fortune teller, a glimmer, a shard of knowledge from the future, good humour, okay. Little extra luck, that's nice. And the Queen of Sauce. It is I, the Queen of Sauce. Glazed yams, wow. You know, one day I'm going to be a great cook on here. But this is not the day. Okay, I've learned how to cook yams. And today's task is, of course, to water. And we added more problems to our lives yesterday. That's all right. And we put our bee skip in. I need to get those watered. Oh dear. Bees won't like that. They don't like being wet. Right. Let's try and get this a bit more organized. Yep. Just when I think I've got it. I can't even remember what these are. How am I going to find Caroline? No, I've got... Whoops. Well, that's useful. Good. Yep. Coming along. Ah. I have to cut my way to the... Right. Something I hadn't watered here, that's it, isn't it? Ah, it's those. And this last yam. Oh well. He's end of problems of yam watering. And then this is our wheat, where I'm just trying to, at the end of the season, grow enough. Seems to like the vertical better than the horizontal most of the time. That's it. Oh, up there, up there. There we go. Oh, God. Painful, painful. You need watering. Oh, we're out of water again. Did I not get water then? Goodness, more haste, less speed. Oh, it needs a scythe. What have I got here? Ah. I'm out of room. Right. I want to keep the amaranth, I think. Sell the eggplant, sell that corn, sell the hazelnut, sell the yam. Right. Ah. Okay. And got some more eggplant there. I thought it was the watering can. And it wasn't. That's it. Are those grapes ripe? They are. Gosh, I can. It almost has that end of season feel, doesn't it, guys? Yeah, I'm unconvinced I got these watered. Okay. I think that's it on the watering. Right, now. Let's see if we can find Caroline's house. It's 1 PM. Map, perhaps. Caroline is the blue-haired one. Oh, she does live in the general store. Ah. Okay. What am I doing? Just stop that. Oh! Stop. Stop, stop, stop. Right, let's go along here and see if we can find Caroline. If she's at home, please be at home, Caroline. So if she lives in the general store, presumably if I'm in the general store, then and she's there, and I give her a pumpkin, that would work. Okay. That's Caroline. Right. Is that Caroline? And then I want the pumpkin. Excellent. I've done it. I have found somebody at last. Okay. Right, let's... let me press E. I come to a halt. Right. What's going on? That's it. Oh, goodness. We found Caroline. Now, I want to get these geodes processed, but of course I can't because I don't have any room at all in my boxes, in my inventory. So I need to park some of this stuff. And I'm very happy bunny that I found Caroline. So, in here, right, I am looking for anything with a gold star, like I've got another corn, I've got 4 pumpkins and 3 corn, that's not bad going. I'm going to keep the amaranth in there, and I'll keep a grape just in case. Right. And then the rest of this I'm going to put in my food chest because I reckon corn I might need. Hops are great. Let's just put this in here for when we go mining. Yeah. Right. Right, now then, 3 PM. This is getting a bit tight, guys. Can I get to the blacksmith before 3 PM? Because he stops work at 4. Yeah, it's so tight this, isn't it? I bet I'm going to miss him again because he just stops work. Miserable devil. He ought to be there when I want him. Okay. 3:50. I'm not going to make this. especially if I go on. He's going to be shut, isn't he? Dang it! Okay, well, let's go and see Gunther and see if we can unload anything with him, if he's still open. Okay. Donate to museum. Right, so we have got... we've got a dwarf scroll. Let's put that up there. And he doesn't want anything else. Okay. Alright. Whoa. No, nothing to donate. Oh. Okay. But we donated something. Right, it's 4:20 p.m. We have achieved something today. We have given Caroline a pumpkin. And we gave her a gift as well. So, what have I got? I've got grapes. Okay. Would you like... Right. Yeah, that seems sensible. So, would you like a grape? Good. Because he didn't like the last one I gave him. Right, you've had a grape. And we have some worms. Oh, we have another book. Excellent. Excellent, that's good. Mend the beach. And then come down here. Yep. Collecting clams on the seashore, very nice. But they all... I think you get more of these in summer, not surprisingly. But everything counts. Everything counts. Okay. I wonder how many books we have to find before we can count the collection complete. Well, we've pleased Sebastian. We've given him a gift. We've given Caroline a gift. Sebastian's going to go away and not water his plants with seawater, which I suppose is a plus. Good. Oh, right. So... Good. Let's go and have some interaction with you. No. Yeah. Good. There you are. Gifts given. Ah, I feel quite relieved. And then I want to take my scythe. And this is annoying the heck out of me. So I'm going to clear this pathway here. Good. Might as well make the place look nice while we're at it. Good. I feel a lot better about that. Any worms? No worms. Nothing to collect. 7:20. And who are you? Oh, let's not go... Look, it's dark, it's night, you're in the woods. Don't push it. There's a mushroom there, which is all free stuff. Good. Oh, gosh. Where's my scythe? Yeah. Right. The trees are clear. Yeah, we definitely need an axe to get rid of these stumps, I think, everywhere. Okay, let's go and sell whatever we have managed to get today, which is that. The grapes. We can sell that mushroom. Yeah, I'm not too keen on selling those at the moment. Come along here. I think the one of everything idea. Oyster, mussel. Yeah, that's good. I think we could sell these, actually. Let's do that. Yep. Okay, what's that? A stone. Right. Let's go and put the stone back in our chest. I'm going to put it in the mining chest, actually, because I still got these geodes. Let's put them there, because I bet I'm going to have to, water tomorrow. Yes, let's sleep for the night. Get our energy back. And we made some more money. Gosh, that's a lot of money. Okay. So where are we now? We made more than I thought, actually. Day 22. Okay. Weather report. Cloudy with gusts of wind, so we still are not going to... Oh, did I miss something there? I just want to look at the fortune teller. The spirits are very displeased today. We are not going down the mine. Right, that is not a good idea. And was there a recipe? Oh, living off the land. Back again with another tip. Good. Right, fishing is something we have yet. We're gradually working up on mining. Fishing we are not good at. So the spirits are not happy today. That's not good. Do not water the beehive. That's it. Keep watering. How is this thing? Yeah, as I said, it does better on the vertical. Wow, listen to the autumn wind, guys. Watering is definitely an art. What it does show me is that if I have any money at all, I must invest in sprinklers. This is the only way I'm going to cope. That is all watered. I've been watching Zardes play, and I remember watching him, and he was watering to a very wonderful, rigorous pattern, except that he occasionally got it not quite watered, and that was not ideal. There we go. Just water up as far as you can. That's it. Now I've got the cornflowers to do. Come on. That's it. Get those three done. These actually look quite like worms, don't they? God. This is really painful. The designer of this game was brilliant, but why he made this so difficult, I don't know. And look at our beautiful trees here. I think those are fully grown, you know. Right, now I think I've watered everything I can get my hands on to water. So let's put our watering can away. It's 11 a.m. Okay, let's put the... fibre away, take the cranberries, right, and let's go mining. Oh, how do I know when this has got tree sap in it? I don't. Right, I presume it's going to have some little symbol on it. Right. To the mines, to the mines. See if we can get a few more. I need some copper. I think I need 5-6 copper. And then I'd be able to get something. I've got a lot of money on me, which is a bit worrying. A bit worrying. Yeah. Here we go. I've got a gold corn on me too. Do not eat the gold corn. Yeah, I haven't got time to stop and talk. I must say, having a better sword has been brilliant. Let's see how far we can get. It's already... I wonder if I would ever find... the entrance is under this sort of foliage. I have no idea what that swarm of bugs was that attacked me. What are you? What are you? Try your sword, girl. Oh, gold. You should have left that one alone. Goodness. Right, get you back to a wall. Gosh. Right, and you can die as well. Frankly, if you're going to turn in, I mean, metamorphosis is not an attractive prospect. Gosh, I feel quite exhausted. How's my health? Look, do not eat the eggplant. Right, eat the cranberries. Yes. 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 Right. One more. Right, let's go mining again. Oh, look. That has mysteriously appeared. Okay. Right. We are on level 16. I don't think we're going to get to 20 today. So if we can't get to level 20, as I suspect we can't, what you really need, girl, is copper. I mean, does this produce bugs doing this sort of thing? Nice. I can't see any more copper there. But it looks like they've got a swarm here. Do they build up their courage till they've got enough to attack me? Copper ore. I always think this stuff looks like copper. I don't think it's any more likely to. No. What was that? Come on. Oh, there's a chest there. Right. Okay, I'm holding my breath here, guys. Perhaps with a scythe. Right, copper. I don't know what these are, but I sure as hell am killing a lot of them. I'm getting slightly better at it. No. I haven't found a way out. Oh, there's a way out over there. Oh, God, what was that? I got hurt by something then, and I don't even know what. Right. If that's the way out. Oh, that's okay, yeah. I'm looking for the way down, aren't I? Oh, Lord. Oh. Right, bugs as well. Oh, I got mixed seeds, that will do. Can I see any copper? I cannot. There's a barrel over here. Should we go and have a look and see if there's... All I seem to get from this is wood. And I don't know why. Is it a good thing to get wood? I got coal. And coal is very valuable to me. Ah. Now, where am I? I've got 6 copper. I think... I know I'm going to have to do this one again. 16. I'm not going to get to 20 today. So I think what I'm going to do, leave the mine, yeah, is go back home. Because I think with a bit more coal and copper, I may have enough. Oops, I may have enough. I don't know how many copper bars I've got. And if I've got enough to do the axe tomorrow, that would be truly fantastic. I achieved something today, not a lot, but something. I've got some more stone. Where am I? I'm by the community centre. So we can go this way home. Along here. That's it. Down here. Wonderful colours at night. I love the colours in this game. Good. So I think that I can get a copper bar going, and then I've got another one in my... I've got 6 with me. So let's have a look here. Let's put the copper there. And copper. Nice. So that's one copper bar going there. And here, I've got another 5. I've got 3. I've got enough. I've got enough when I've done that. Let's put that there. Oh, I got some geodes, bug meat, more quartz. Oh, rubber boots. How fantastic! More coal, that's essential. And some seeds. So here, we've got mixed seeds. A little bit of everything there. I wonder how fast they would grow. Actually, if we've got mixed seeds, it's 9:20. Why don't we just put them in? 2, 3. And we've got the watering can. Wonderful. Absolutely wonderful. We'll see if they grow in time. We want to drop off the... I keep wanting to call it the kelp. The fibre. We could sell some of that, you know, guys. And let's come along here. And in here... Am I collecting? I am collecting gold corn. That's 4 of each. Slow going, guys. But I think that was a very good episode. Good night, guys. And today we get our copper axe. That's for another day. Let me just have a quick look. Nice. Excellent. I'll see you in the next episode, guys. Bye-bye.